you know, I think I learned along last year that, you know, I think as a manager, I always tried to push them to be more like me instead of letting them be themselves. And I learned last year that if you let a young group that has energy and they're excited to play the game be themselves, you're probably in a better position. It's been fun watching them develop, you know, and being themselves. And you can see they're a loose group. You know, they like each other. They play hard for each other. They love to win together. And it's just letting them be themselves, I think. Was a big lesson.
You know, when I came up, I was the guy that, I'd try to run through a wall. I was always hustling. I was always playing hard. I was always, you know, real disciplined. Because I grew up under Bobby Cox, too, you know. When you grow up 12 years as a coach under Bobby Cox, Bobby had strict rules in the clubhouse. No music. No jeans on the road. You couldn't wear Oakley sunglasses for the first 3 years. You had to wear the flip downs, you know. They were just regimented old school rules. And, when you grow up like that under Bobby, we won 12 championships when I was there. It's got to work, you know. So you start your managerial career the same way, trying to set a rigid set of guidelines. This is what I want you to do. This is how I want you to act. This is how I want you to play. This is how I want you to act when we win. This is how I want you to act when we lose. This is how I want you to act on the plane. This is how, you know, it's, and I think I came to the realization that these guys are all unique. They've got youthful enthusiasm, and they come from a different generation that I came from. So for me, trying to mold them into something that I want them to be, why don't I just let them be who they are? And then that frees them up to be who they are on the field. And I think you're seeing that now. You're seeing the energy. You're seeing the excitement. You're seeing the fun that they have playing with each other. And there's no restrictions to it.